cylinder 8.5 litre engine. Sorry. He's early. Well, why not? Let's see where we go from there. Plus 8, minus 8, no. Ooh, that makes my head curl. That's one of the approaches for Dunsfold. It's called the Harrier. It is literally just hanging on that three-bladed prop. Going up speed again. Level flight. He normally flies at least 12 G gauge, plus 6, minus 6 in the snap roll. There it is, a wild on a climbing 45 down. This is that little import, the roll through the left originally before going to the right, stabilizes the 106. It's got special cowlings, it's got a special injection system, it's got an airflow injection system, and of course it's going to be a very powerful tug system as well. There again, that left through right stick name. Inverted down 45. The style of muscle biplane is very much thin, eh? Oh, for once, a positive snap roll. Maybe just to re-stabilize these gyros. Going up speed again. Goodwin, look at that, on knife edge. The power that's needed to hold that aircraft in that position, absolutely amazing. Best for you, ladies and gentlemen, and there's still more to come.